The Words of This Life with Apostle Grace Lubega.
One of the biggest problems in the church is not poverty, lack, sickness, disease, and all these kinds of things. It's not even seen as men think it is. The biggest problem in church is ignorance. There are things that God, by reason of experience in Him, start to form up in a man's life because they understand the Word of God in its entirety. When the Bible says that, "Behold, I give you power," you must first understand that when God says, "Behold, I give you," I cannot give you what you don't behold. I look at a place of perception in the spirit before possession. Today we are living in a generation that thinks confession is possession, because they've had everyone saying, "Whatever you confess, you possess." You have believed that for so long that you actually believe it's true. It is not true. Confession is not possession, because our possession is not based on our confession. Our possession precedes even our confession. The Bible says you have been blessed with every spiritual blessing in the heavenly places in Christ Jesus. He didn't say you will be blessed when you confess. He says you have been blessed with every spiritual blessing in the heavenly places. Not you will be if you pray. Not you could be if you confess. Not you will be if you fast. He says you have been blessed with every spiritual blessing in the heavenly places in Christ Jesus. The Bible says we've been given, not we shall, not we might. He says we have been given all things that pertain to life and godliness. He's not saying that because you've prayed, the things that pertain to life and godliness come to you. No, you are given all things that pertain to life and godliness before you even pray, because of the substance of faith. And this was the spirit of faith. For as we believe, therefore we speak. I believe, I possess, therefore I confess. I don't confess to possess, I confess because I possess. There's a difference between me saying car, soccer should come, money come. No, he said out of you. We don't pray for power from above anymore. Ever since the new creature now, we pray for power out of us. Everything you're looking for outside is inside.
And for more of this, join us every Thursday at Umalugogo from 5 p.m. to 9 p.m. Phaneroo, make manifest.